This is glutinous rice flour. And some salt here. Add some water. I also will add milk. We will just do this liquid gradually. I'm forming a dough now. I know it's been mixed well, so we need to leave it for a while. Moist it with water and roll it in. Sesame seeds. This is now ready for frying. We're frying now the sesame balls.